Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Tropical Storm Mitag may cause torrential rain in western Japan, batters South Korea. A tropical storm travelling off the southwest of the Korean Peninsula may cause torrential rain in western Japan on Thursday, the Meteorological Agency said on Wednesday. The agency warned of floods in low-lying areas as well as mudslides and the rise of rivers due to possible heavy rain in northern Kyushu and Shikoku as Tropical Storm Mitag approaches the Sea of Japan. Up to 180 millimeters of rain is expected in the western main island of Shikoku, 120 millimeters in northern Kyushu and 100 millimeters in the Shikoku region in the 24-hour period through 6 p.m. on Thursday, it said. The Hokuriku and Tohoku regions may experience strong winds from Friday to Saturday, according to the agency. As of 9 p.m., Mitag was traveling north-northeast in the Yellow Sea at a speed of 30 kilometers per hour. It had an atmospheric pressure of 990 hectopascals at its center, while packing winds of up to 126 kilometers per hour. Tropical Storm Mitag has left 10 people dead and more than 1,200 homes damaged after it made landfall on South Korea on Wednesday. In Busan, the second largest city, four people were caught in landslides. Two of them were killed and rescue workers are searching for the other two. In Pohang, another southern city, one person was killed in a landslide and another after being swept away by strong currents. Eight people were injured across the country. The Ministry of the Interior and Safety says that more than 1,200 homes have suffered inundation and other damage and only 20% of repair work was completed by Thursday evening. The storm brought more than 500 millimeters of rainfall to the southern part of the country, causing widespread flooding. Power outages affected 44,045 houses and buildings as the storm crossed the peninsula throughout on Wednesday night. On Thursday morning, power supply was restored to 83% houses, said the Korea Electric Power Corporation. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.